but for now, I'm going to be showing you my vanity. So, I'm going to be pretty in-depth about this. If you don't want to see a video that's really in-depth about it, then here you go. Here's your ideas for your vanity. It's not perfect. This is how you would see it on any normal day. Unless I just got done with my makeup, then it's probably going to be a mess. But, yeah. It's a vintage, vanity, and, so you're not going to be able to buy it anywhere. They still do sell, like, these, like, styles of vanity, though, so you can definitely go get a vanity like this. I did paint it myself. I painted it with the color Beach Glass from Valspar, and, it's the same color that I painted the inside of my closet. Hello to my Betty Boop robe. We've missed it, I know. And yeah, I'm going to be in depth about it, but I'm not going to be talking about every single product, so hope you guys don't mind. And like I said, I'm going to be doing a room tour, but I just wanted to film this before so that I wouldn't have to have like a vanity tour and a room tour in one. So the room tour is coming up, basically. So, I'm going to start off with over here on this side. I've got basically just things that I use on a daily basis over here. I've got Herbal Essence Hairspray, some Vanilla Lace, Aruba Coconut, Leave-In Conditioner, Oil for my hair, Brush Cleaner, Deodorant. Hopefully, we all have deodorant for our daily products. This is definitely going to be in my favorites this month. This is Tree Hut Body Butter. It's in the color, not color, it's in the scent Coconut Lime. It's amazing. And then I've got my Express perfume that I love that smells amazing. I've got my wax melter scent thing right here. Do you guys like how I've got my way? Anyways, sorry, I just noticed that you can like see. Anyways, this has some kind of like coconut wax melt in it. I've also got my curling wand over here, and I apologize that you guys have to see this nasty hair-filled hairbrush, but whatever. Over here, I've got basically just like things. I've got eyeliners and then most common lip products, and then some roll-on perfumes, some dollar bills. No, I'm not a stripper. And then a nail file. And then over here I've got my brushes, obviously. I've got my face brushes in the one to the right, and then in the one to the left I've got my eye brushes, and little containers are from the dollar store. And then I've got my little kabukis right here. This one is from e.l.f. and that one is from Sony Kashuk. Over here, I've got a water bottle and then my Muji drawers. This is the 5 set. You guys can definitely look into these if you want. I really like them. The only thing is they're super shallow. So if you've got like gel eyeliner, for instance, and it's mostly gel eyeliners are pretty tall, they're not going to be able to fit in this. So you kind of have to set things on the top of them. On the bottom, I've got face products. Actually, in the first 2 drawers, I've got face products. Some e.l.f., Neutrogena, NYX, Amazing Cosmetics, Glamouflage, stuff like that. In this one, I've got cheek products. So blush, bronzer, highlighter, and then this one random color corrector. Revlon, NYX, Jordana, Be A Bombshell, Pixi, Rue 21, e.l.f., CoverGirl, Bobbi Brown, stuff like that in this one. Right here, I've got eye products, and in the next 2, I've got eye products as well. So, some MAC pigments, color tattoos, Bare Minerals, Mica, NYX, Jessie's Girl, and then 2 random mascaras. In here, I've got mostly palettes, some NYX, Clinique, Maybelline, Ulta, GlamRx, Wet n Wild, Pixel, Rimmel, Rimmel, Wet n Wild, Clinique, stuff like that. And then in this last top drawer, I've got my two Naked palettes. I skipped out on the second one because I just didn't think that it would really look good on me. And then I've got my mascara and Ivory Lace highlighter there. On top here, I've got two scents, Winter Candy Apple and Sweet on Paris. And those are both from Bath & Body Works. And I just use those as room sprays mostly. I've also got some hand sanitizer, foundation, nail polish, caviar beads, a lighter for candles, which I don't have any in here right now, some floss, and bobby pins. In this drawer, I've got random things in the back, such as eyelashes, mascara spoolies, like disposable ones, palettes that are broken, and stuff like that. And then I've got lip products everywhere else. So Revlon, NYX, Pop, Sally Hansen, Almay, M, Neutrogena, Urban Decay, Giordano, Rimmel, Mica Beauty, Essence, Wet n Wild, all those different types of things. And then I've also got my gel eyeliner like I was talking about, and this NYX eyeshadow base there. Almost done, guys. Hang in there. And then in this drawer, which, by the way, since this is like an old vanity, it's kind of hard to get the drawers to come out, if you're wondering. In the back, I've just got, this is basically like a random drawer. I've got some little hair elastics, and then this is a little thing with samples of shadow primer in it. And then I've got a little note. And then some toner, serum, moisturizer, primer, more moisturizer, eye makeup cleaner, lip balm, more primer, skincare stuff. And then in right here, I've got pens and stuff along with post-it notes. Like I said in the beginning, I took all the post-it notes off my mirror, but you could see them in my intro. I like to write stuff on these post-it notes and stick it on my mirror, so that I kind of have like a positive, like uplifting surrounding. And then one of the last parts, this little quote above here, it says, "Beauty is being comfortable and confident in your own skin," from Iman. And you can get these little quotes at Amazon. I decided to put it above my vanity because, you know, sometimes we forget. Makeup isn't what makes us pretty. It's, you know, how we feel about ourselves and how we make others feel. So, I wanted to put that above my vanity because I have to see it every single day. And then, to kind of, like, remind myself. And then, right here, I've got my palettes. I'm going to be getting something to fit in there. I can't explain what it is. But I'm getting it soon. So, yeah. Until then, they're gonna show right here. And if you're wondering what all that crap is on them, my pencil sharpener kind of like fell and busted all over them. So, yeah, it's not dirt or anything. And then I've got my trash can. Yep, that's Lifesaver gummies. So, I hope you guys enjoyed. I've got a bag and like wires and stuff. And my sister's clean clothes that she needs to get, stuff like that. It's not perfect, but it will do for now. So I hope that you guys enjoyed, and I will see you in my next video.